Hello, I'm Andrew of Andrew's Music. This is Howie of Andrew's Music. I finally convinced him to do another video with me. I promised I wouldn't hit him with a cake anymore in any videos. So anyway, we're having our big Christmas sales. We have tons of guitars up here. Great sales on Christmas guitars. You can get a guitar starting at $79 up to $3,000 if you really want to pay that. We also brought in a new line of guitars, Alvarez guitars. Come check them out. They're great guitars. But today, we have these trombones there. We just got these trigger trombones in. They don't come with a blue mouthpiece, however. That's Howie's personal mouthpiece. It's a trigger trombone. These trombones are normally around $15,000 to $2,000, $1,500, $2,000. We've got a special sale on these while supplies last. We have a few of them, though. $850. If your kid's in band and is talking to you about getting a trigger trombone, that's about the same price as a regular trombone. You're never going to beat that price anywhere. It's a nice Antigua Winds trombone company out of San Antonio, Texas. So support our Texas brands. So anyway, what do you got to say about it, Howie?
Well, it's a large bore horn, like is popular with most of the step up crew. When your kid's ready to step up into an orchestral horn or one with a bigger tone than the typical beginner trombone, this is the one you go with. It's got the big pipes, it's got the wide slide, 8.5-inch bell, got the nice quiet trigger. Hear that? And it's got a really fat tone, and hey, let's do a song.
All right, what?
Hey, it's Christmas time, right? Or coming up anyway.
Yeah.
Let's do a little piece of a Christmas song for them.
What do you want me to play?
Let's do Silver Bells.
Oh, on piano?
Yeah.
What key
of C. Here we go.
Trombone. Well, what is it compared to a regular trombone?
Oh,
what's the difference in
the
sound?
Let's do a little comparison here.
Okay,
this is a fine sounding horn. Now here's a regular pea shooter. I just happen to have one, and here's a regular pea shooter. Here's what it sounds like. Ready? Same song. Ready? Start out on, but really, I
noticed a big difference in the sound.
Sound like a
the
beginner.
Way it sounds.
Yeah, it sounds kind of like a beginner. I mean,
yeah, that sounded more like a professional.
This sound more like a, you know, it's got the more mature sound, you know. Yeah, that's a fine sounding horn right there.
So if you're looking for a trigger trombone, you want to have it be a great Christmas present, $850. You will never beat that price on a trigger horn. That's what a regular pea shooter trombone normally costs, a new one. So anyway, come to Andrew's Music. We got great sales on, we still got a lot of ukuleles. I don't know why everybody is ukulele crazy, but we have so many ukuleles. Of course, we've always got guitars. And if you want a good trombone, great Christmas present.
Yeah.
We also have layaways.
$850, hard to beat.
So come by.
Have a good day.
One, two, three, four.